Ursula nodigt mij uit op haar landgoed, waar ze verwaarloosde honden opvangt en een nieuw thuis voor ze zoekt. En die lieve diertjes hebben daar bepaald geen hondenleven.
Hey, hoe are you? So many dogs, hè? I'm a bit afraid of some dogs, but I'm not afraid of my dogs. You get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 17?
I still have some inside the house, one very old. She's almost sleeping all the time.
Why do you have so many dogs?
Because, yes, they have no home. So I rescue the dogs and find new homes.
Yeah? Yes. And how many times do you spend a day with these dogs then?
Yeah, all the time. 24 hours. It's 24 hours with the
dog. You're really a strange bird because first I saw you in like a middle-aged dress. Yeah. Then you told me in the first 2 minutes you've been born in the Middle Ages. Now I come here. I see like you have 19 dogs. And because of the dogs, I forget to look around and see how big and beautiful it is here.
Ursula heeft deze 10.000 vierkante meter grond allemaal zelf bij elkaar verdiend als grafisch ontwerpster. Dus nu kan ze de rest van haar leven doen waar ze helemaal zelf zin in heeft.
Hey, with whom do you live here? Do you live here alone?
Yes. At the moment my son moved here, so I hope he will stay.
Mm-hmm. And what about your love life?
My love life? Yeah? I stopped that a long time ago.
Why?
My love is now for the dogs, but no. You know, with men I was not so lucky.
No?
No.
Well, you have a son.
Yes, that happened. But you know, I think actually men and women don't fit. You know, I have
really.
Yes, as friends, yes, but as a couple, it's always limiting your possibilities. A man puts you into borders, and I have no borders.
Aparte vrouw die Ursula. Een rijke zakenvrouw en een spirituele geest geboren in de middeleeuwen. Zo had ik ze nog niet eerder ontmoet op dit eiland.
Like you said, like a man is giving you boundaries. I'm still a bit thinking about that.
Yes.
Huh?
Did you?
What do you mean by that? Because I don't have that idea.
No.
No.
Okay.
Well,
you're
you always
freshly in love.
Well, you with another person together.
I wouldn't say all men are the same, you know. But most. I'm a bit bored. I want to decide when I buy a house. I want to decide what I do. When I'm hungry, I eat, and when I'm not hungry, I don't eat.
Yeah, huh? Exactly.
And men are always hungry, you know.
Yeah. But listen, you're a very free person.
Yes.
Do you need more than average money to be free?
I need more than average money to support all this, you know?
I can imagine
my
that.
Whole life, it's amazingly expensive.
Could you also, like, feel very free when you would live there in the tipi tent?
Most probably not.
Why can't you be free in the tipi tent? What bothers you then?
Because I don't have my bathroom.
So you need a bit of luxury to
feel
free,
yes, I need also a little bit of luxury. I'm very... It's not much, but only so much as here.
Oh, that's not much.
No.
No.
No, it's actually very basic.